This is Selva Green Junior School in the north of Sheffield.
This programme is about how children at Southey Green Junior School experienced the Second World War. Our interest began with the rediscovery of the wartime air raid shelters under the school playing fields. There was space down here for almost 1,000 people to shelter from enemy planes.
We discovered that the history of this time is all around us. There are many surviving photographs and things that people used.
What we really enjoyed was meeting and talking with people who went to our school during the war. This programme is based on their memories.
Our first question was, what was Sheffield like at the start of the Second World War?
It was a very, very sooty place. At that time, you got a big chimney and every street corner.
After the Blitz, we only had lessons in the morning. And we used to go on what you call home service. So a group of us used to go to people's houses, such as, and use their lounge for lessons.
We did that at my house. We had children at my house. And I used to think, lovely.
Yeah.
It's lads today.
Yes.
No class for me.
Yeah.
But unfortunately, it didn't work like that because the teacher used to rope me in. You're not going out, you're sitting with these.
You know, you can't expect a teacher to carry a blackboard about with you, and chalk, and so you sat cross-legged on the floor.
Just imagine how it feels.
She just read to us, or he read to us. But, you know, but you can't learn anything in people's homes, can you?
I think it was just to keep you off of the streets. I remember one particular day we went to this house and, well, what teacher had brought, he brought his corky wool. And we all sat there and we were supposedly just plain knitting. Lads sat there plain knitting for balaclavas for forces.
Oh, boys, what a terrible mess. How are we going to unravel that?
It's embarrassing, that.
I used to dash home from school to listen to
Dick Button, Special Agent.
Ooh, Ruth Nelson's column over my head.
Hello, Mr. Button. Unfortunately, we haven't time to play games just now.
So they're happy times, happy times.
I always remember going to the pictures, they called it the Forum.
Yeah.
And every Friday night, they had what they called Carrot Night.
Yeah.
You all got a carrot when you went in. And you were lucky if there was one carrot with a little message inside it.
Yeah.
And I never got one of them, did you?
No, no.
Pictures, that were a treat.
Most things were short, all food was rationed, all clothes were rationed. If you wanted ice cream, it was like getting gold. I remember there was an old shop, they called it Kay's Sweet Shop, and word used to go around the streets, they used to say, hurry up, Kay's have got some Wall's ice cream.
All or nothing at all.
There used to be a queue from Kay's way on Southey Green Road, near the Southey Green School, and they just let you have one portion. Food was that scarce.
I was always hungry. I think that's the kids' war in them days. They never got enough to eat.
One of the school teachers, he was a bit of a gardener. Mr. Bounds, they called him. Caretaker's house had a garden. He used to gardening, and used to grow turnips, carrots.
Come dinner time, if you've got any money, you have to go and you buy these 2 for 8 now. 2 for 8, 2 white turnips. Always remember, wash them in the temple. Beautiful.
As I said, they were good times during war, and they were bad times. Neighbours used to all come in and they'd bring what they could, you know, ration type of thing. But you all joined together and had the summer night. It was community skipping, everybody joined in.
When it eventually was over, around about 1946, there was a grand parade down the moor of all the military vehicles, tanks, armoured cars, anti-aircraft guns, the lot. And I can remember them quite vividly. And there were thousands turned out. I sat on my father's shoulders to watch this grand parade and all these men taking a salute in front of the Sheffield Lord Mayor of the day. I can remember that ever so well. Can.
Whoa. It was just,
the end of
just
the war.
One big sing-song.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Just one big song and you had porters in the street.
Yeah.
We have learned a lot about what it was like to go to Southey Green Junior School during the Second World War.
We hope you enjoyed our programme and we would like to thank all the people who made it possible. Sergeant.